At this historic moment, I reiterate my call, made as recently as last night, for a transparent, orderly, and peaceful transition that meets the legitimate aspirations of the Egyptian people and includes free, fair, and credible elections leading to the early establishment of civilian rule. In this process, it is vital that human rights and civil liberties are fully respected and that genuine and inclusive dialogue is assured. The voice of the Egyptian people, particularly the youth, has been heard, and it is for them to determine the future of their country.
We must work to maintain peace and stability.